senior high school exam. Today, we can't be 30.